Hello everyone, welcome back to Paper Mario, the Thousand-Year Door.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Again. Defense, huh? On the boat. Okay. Ugh. Made it. Oh, look, there they are! Oh, look, they have a ring on. Nah, there's nothing. And I failed. Oh yes, 20 health, okay. Oh my god, man. Okay. Dude, that's so fast! Thank you. Ow! Okay. I'm sorry. Up to 4.
Oh yeah.
Sweet. Chapter cleared. Hey, where did he go? He is here. The Wacka. Good item. Hmm. What's it sell? Hey, good thing that. That came in handy. Oh, I see. Okay. Is that what Sweet Fest does? I still haven't used the other story powers yet. Need to test them next time. Thank you.
think just one more.
That is so broken!
You get the last hit. Or maybe not. I'm just gonna do zero damage anyways. Did nothing. There you go. So wait, the sixth and final one? No, we have the fifth one. Never mind. I'm not completely sure, but I'll check. Oh wait, no. We do. I forget. Oh, we have five, okay. So... the contact. Ugh. Place red on the far right. Waste two potions between green and red potion. Four notes here. Now place the potion between the blue and green potion. What? Hold on. Hold on. It takes 5 minutes, jeez. And then place them in order. Oh, I see. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oops. Oh, it shrunk me. I'm tiny! Shut up, dude. Let's try it again. There we go. Oops. If you know what that is, if you're an old Nintendo fan, that's the old NES or Famicom intro when you don't have a game in. Gear. Possibly weirder than Metal Gear. Please drink the green potion. No. Game's a bad. Your relationship is getting better. Corgi Nation. Eternal boy. You dummy. It's for you hit in the grave. Whoa. I'm not even gonna read it. So sad. What is this? This is a fake account.
Frickin' Garfield died. There's Luigi! He has like a daisy with him. Like a green daisy. You know what? If there was gonna be a game about Luigi, it should be Paper Luigi. See what he's doing. I did a hammer bro in here instead. Ow, God. Guys, do you hear that? The music's still going. This item's good. Oh, yep, there's... There's regular... Whoa.
was that? Oh, I missed. How was it? Oh wait. Oh yeah, that's right, there's one thing that you have to get with that. The ultra boots. It's down that pipe. Oh, is this a pit of 100 trials? Yep. I'm not gonna do this yet.
Is the next stop the train?
Yep.
It's Orange Crystal. It's me.
Oh yeah.
What's the hearts? Let me take the train.
Never mind, we don't get to read it.
This dude. Yes.
Shaboozing! Shaboozing!
Of the dragon. Oh, is that what this supposed to... So that wasn't the last curse that we're supposed to get. Wait, hold on. We should go visit him. It's way different. Oops.
Only one of them has the ring in the original. Only one of them. I think it's the Frankie only has like the ring. I think in the remake they fixed that. Set sails to Keyhole. Save these back again. He's back. Give me that. It's a good item. Also, I never noticed that he's in Super Paper Mario because I've never seen him. Oh, okay, never mind. Wait, what happened to the ring? Oh, okay. It's my skull rock. Of course. A little bacon burger. 100 times. So they left the ring, like, near the... And they get all through these. Oh, you can hear his voice getting distorted. Oh. There, I said it. No.
There you go.
The cheese and cracker. It still doesn't tell me if I... They can explain to me like where to get him. Supposed to do that. Oh, maybe when I... Oh, maybe it's during... I got you. Okay. So we get them during this chapter, and then we get the Ultra Hammer.
Okay.
Let's do. Hey. Beyond the Mumpus. Where's his desk go? Frankie's the new boss now. Be bad, kiddo. Please don't tell me. Beldum. 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 Episode 6, here we come. We get to solve mysteries. On the chapter 6, 3 days of sex.
Boys' cabin.
This is shine spray just right there.
Oh yeah.
We shine spray. Oh, there's a safe lock. Alright. Alright guys, I think that'll be it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!